back and forth in this matchup. And for Chase U, for Andre Chase, said he was going to show his students the principles. Chase U is built on.
Now, I'm glad he's going to do that because those students need something they can look up to and look forward to as of late. It's been pretty turbulent at Chase U.
Well, big knee by Gacy rocks Andre Chase, and Gacy found right up with a brainbuster into the cover to put Andre Chase away in a near fall.
From Chase U, just three.
You can't Andre do it. Chase, Thea Hail, and Duke Hudson. There's three right here, Booker.
You can't do it.
I just did, Booker, yeah. And so I'll let you have that one back. We'll call a mulligan on it, but we'll get back to it next week as Andre Chase firing right back up. And, you know, I want to go back to your point about something you said. I wish I had someone like Andre Chase when I was in college.
Well, I want to help you get in shape because I saw you eat three ice cream sandwiches.
Sean Lynch, Blake Crew, and those are two more, Booker, by the way. So I'm up to five right now. Evan Callis, that's six. Section of Chase U students that are future graduates under his program. Oh! And Andre Chase now, what a win this would be, and no.
Miscommunication, Vic. You gotta be on the same page all the time. And that's what I respect about Joe Gacy. A man that says, look, when you gotta get the job done sometimes, you got to do it yourself. That's why he's in there tonight. Oh, wow.
Well, Chase answering right back, and Andre Chase is not gonna sit around idly. It just gets planted with a Uranagi. Boom! Oh, cover, cover! And,
oh, no, whoa!
This time it's Joe Gacy just able to kick out, and Thea Hail just as shocked as we are. Is there, did you see Hail trying to do some of the Zen?
Wait a minute.
From Tyler Bate. And
what the hell is going on?
You heard Thea, she said she wasn't afraid. She overcomes her fears and then going to the upside down.
See that?
It's Andre Chase.
Wow. I told you, Vic. I told you.
Here is your winner, Joe Gacy.
I mean, for a moment, Chase, Duke, Chase, you were so happy and amazed that Thea conquered her fears. But in the end, it is Schism, the one who conquers all here at Roadblock.